Select the proper preformed band clamp per procedure 1001, preformed band clamp selection. Prepare and mark the hose using procedure 1100, general preparation instructions. For 1/2 inch and below, 3/4 inch, and 1 inch assemblies, mark the hose to identify the last coupling serration. For 5/8 inch assemblies, place the marks on the hose to coincide with the two large serrations. 1/2 inch and below couplings can be installed with 1 5/8 inch wide clamp or 2 3/8 inch wide clamps. For one clamp installation, as shown here, place the clamp midway between the mark on the hose and the hose end. Tension the clamp. Never grasp the knob of a punch tool with a closed fist. If the clamp tail breaks unexpectedly, the installer may be injured. While tensioning the clamp, if the handle will not go to the full down position without risk of breaking the clamp tail, release the pulling dog lever and lower the handle. With tool handles in the full down position, strike the punch head, setting the lock. Then break off the clamp tail by raising and lowering the tool. When installing 2 3/8 inch wide clamps on 1/2 inch and below assemblies, as shown here, mark the hose, slide both clamps over the hose, and insert the coupling. An adapter must be used for the 3/8 inch clamps to properly position the clamp buckle under the punch. Insert the adapter into the tool slot beveled side down, as showed here. Insert the clamp tail fully into the tool and tension. Proper tension is when the outside diameter of the clamp is equal to or less than the OD of the hose. Using a hammer or mallet with a malleable iron or brass head, set the lock by striking the punch head several times. Raise and lower the tool to snap off the clamp tail. Place the second clamp midway between the first clamp installed and the hose end. Make sure the clamp buckles are offset. Again, properly tension the clamp, set the lock, and snap off the clamp tail. Two clamp installations have a cleaner appearance, are less likely to leak, and have greater holding power than a single clamp. 5/8 inch, 3/4 inch, and 1 inch couplings require 2 5/8 inch wide clamps. For 3/4 inch and 1 inch couplings, mark the hose as shown. Slide the clamps over the hose end and insert the coupling. Place the first clamp just inside the mark and properly tension. Set the lock and snap off the clamp tail. Place the second clamp midway between the clamp just installed and the hose end. Make sure the clamp buckles are offset to prevent a leak path. Repeat the process of tensioning, lock setting, and breaking off the tail. For 5/8 inch assemblies, place the clamps just inside each mark for proper installation. Inspect the installation by using procedure 3002, band clamp inspection. Test the assembly by using procedures 4000, general hydrostatic testing information, and 4001, hydrostatic testing.
Dixon, the right connection.